known as fragile swimming. I will be in this temperature controlled water. Apparently most people during the pandemic did wild swimming, so it wasn't my original idea, but this will be an interesting thing to be in a temperature controlled water.
Whoa. So back to the fragile water.